Good evening po.
Kumain tayong dalawa na ating polo.
Cloud 9.
Oo, yata parang resort yan din.
Cloud 9. Cloud 9 yung pinapunta.
Wala siya sa...
Oh, gimmick naman ang Cloud 9.
Sino ba yun? Si Valdez? Yung Valdez?
Yula.
Yula. Yun, si Yula Valdez. Sa si Yula.
Yes, please. visit the George Bridge.
Ay, nagpunta na kami twice.
Mag-train na kung kayo doon ulit.
By
I'm doing that details.
The details,
remember,
the lights are on now.
Mm-hmm.
Twice
na
punta
doon,
every time I have an event.
Have you seen the vertical garden?
Mm-hmm.
The
I have
to see.
No,
you should.
Yeah.
I don't know. Because it's going to, we're going to do it the entire season.
Can you see anything now, if
you
pass by?
If you pass by now, yeah, you'll see a lot different. Tapos yung may awa ang Diyos yung La Madre Filipina, may uwi namin sa Jones Bridge. There's a, may apat na La Madre Filipina. If you see this bridge, it's like Paris, Paris Bridge, no? There's a apat na pylon.
Okay.
But during the liberation, Jones Bridge was bombed by the invading forces. So everything was destroyed. Out of four, may nasig na tatlo. Yung isa nasa Doneta, yung dalawa sa Port of Papillas. We'll bring them home. So we're now building the pylon sa baba ng bridge. And hopefully, balik nila sa amin yung kamal. That's the only one. Then the fourth one, we're looking at National Archives data on paano yung tsura niya. So that Mr. Ano is helping me. Ako kausap. Jerry also.
Jerry.
He's the one building it.
Yes, yung experts sa ganyan.
Old. Yeah. At yung land portion was made by 100% Filipino.
Oh. Magagaling artisan.
Inukit yun ng mga taga-Patel.
Wow.
Yes, kasi buwa ng mold eh. Ngayon yung nakita mo. Kaya yung 100% Filipino lang. Wala ka nang mabibiling ganung ilaw. It's very unique.
Have you seen this?
Walk Manila. Ito. Mga restaurants. Okay,
mga his heritage. Heritage.
Mm-hmm.
Tapos with map.
This is nice. Mm-hmm. I just signed yesterday the trail. Heritage trail. Yesterday, no?
Yes.
Trail. We are connecting in Ramuros.
So
far. Post office. Lahat. Magkakaroon ng trail. Pero nagtulong-tulong na doon. ESA, IA, Museum, Manila, DOT. Okay, secretary. Wow. Ngayon, magiging active.
All of the heritage. With maps pa.
Mm-hmm.
I invite
the
children,
so if you use it.
Yes.
Your
guest
of honor. I will turn this into gold.
Ah, yeah, that's nice.
Ah, yeah.
It's
like Rome. Awan Diyos.
We are so happy
with
what you've been doing.
Because nobody noticed.
We never.
You go Google it. La Madre Filipina. Magugulat ka. Thank you, akin ito.
Oo.
Ibigay din bago kong Thank you.
Thank you again. You're a man.
Marag na. Binamaran ako ngayong araw na ito. Nakakita ko kanina.
Patay ang social media.
Thank you, thank you.
Thank you.
Okay.
See you on Monday.
Sir, yung sa
akin. May anti-stress ka.
See you Monday. Bye-bye.
May anti-stress ka rin.
Well, you're smiling.
Yeah.
Where? Sige. Basta napangiti yung mga noodle.
I saw that. I have a picture of that.
Oh, I heard sabi ni Jim tulong daw kayo mga libro. Malaking bagay sa mga library niya.
Sa amin.
district ko.
How many years to see the spring?
6 easily, last time.
Meron pa kayong mga educational projects done for, as in, we're willing to do, we're willing also to donate books for kids also, they want.
Any help?
Read,
Danilo, kasi sa
picture
yun.
We do read at others.
This one,
may text.
May gagawin sa kami text. Pero kakaroon ko kasi is paano ito, yung pamimigay. Kasi maghahanap kami ng printer. So if you want, you can do your CSR by printing the tourism and mga pasyalang restaurant as printed by Rex. Yun ang marketing value. Possibly thinking to get the space out in the airport.
Well, it's Hong Kong, you know, you're right.
Hong Kong.
It's in the Hong Kong.
Kasi marami na kami Instagram ako dito.
Grabe ay, yung mga pagkita mo. So, nagsisayos na yata siya.
Hindi man. Just trying to know.
Grabe.
Trying to accept. Nakapag lang siya.
You're like the past few months, huh?
You've been here a few months ago.
Yes, puro tindahan lang.
Yeah, ngayon, nawala.
So, gusto ko yun. I worked for Pasig River before. Eh. So, na-monitor namin na nagawa niyo na sa mga ano. Pati yung napakan niyo na...
Hi.
Followers kami.
Yeah, Manila is full of shit. It's not even a metaphor. Pero may awa yung Diyos sa tulong ng tao. Sleep pala ang magawangan. Sleep. Baka. Kasi makiisa lang ang tao. The key is the people. No matter what we lose, without people's cooperation, we end up with that. Malaking bagay yan ang participasyon.
Wala. Lang kahit yung kagaling ang proseso, pag-ibig.
Sabihin mo kay Charlie, meron na tayong donor ng print ng materials ng pag-tourism. Rex is ready. Ano yung sinasabi ng Pulietos? Para matulong. Oh, yung dala ko galing Korea.
Mayor, sino kakausapin?
Si Charlie. Tapos sa donation ng books ninyo, si Mrs. Villanueva.
Okay.
Siya ang namamahala ng ating.
Si Mayor, may idea po si Danda.
Yung tungkol po sa ano, I don't know if bukas rin kayo, kasi nga diba yung abakata? We like that. Abakata, aral, basa, kain, dasal. So basically, ang pinakaguna ba natin, every child is a leader, no child is behind. Pero hindi magiging mangyari yun kung hindi naman ang health, I mean, holistically ready ang isang bata kung hindi kumakain, paano naman maka-absorb ang lahat ng inaaral. So basically, that's really the parang gist of what we really want also to propose to the city of Manila para, you know.
Alam mo siya ang bagay yan? So interesting.
Yes.
Very
childhood.
Doon, mananawa ka dito.
Sige po.
Meron kami mga siguro isin yun. $50,000. Isin. Ranging from 20 to 40,000. Just isin. 400 plus ang aming daycare center. Out of 896.
Itaas natin yung antas.
I know how it feels.
And the teacher's needs, lalo na pag kunyari, tuturo isang teacher na ang classroom is 65 lang naman. So highly, hindi mo makita yung efficacy ng ginagawa mo kasi sigurado ba kung natututo yung 65 to 70 ba? So we can also help the teachers if you want mayor na ba
makipag-collaborate kung kami sa iyo, sa picture niya, meron, meron dito. Si Charlie, sa kay Ren, sa kay Makituloy.
Tapos, Mayor, are you open to, ano?
Yun
na. Yung life story.
Ah!
Yeah, of course.
Baka iyak ka. Pag yun ako yung mamas.
Hindi kasi, syempre, di ba? Akong pinaka-hardful lang naman that a lot of people will be able to read your story na nakatagalog at hindi, ay, ang dami na kasi nawawala ng pag-asa sa mundo. Pero syempre, ang sarap sana balikan na totoo yung na pwede libre yung mangarap pero kailangan mo rin pagsikapan. Yung parang. So parang, I don't know if you'll be open to that. I know you don't have time but somebody will write. And you will check.
It will take time.
Yeah, definitely.
Because,
definitely.
If you really wanted the real one, you have to
devote time.
Devote time.
But it's okay. We do understand. It will take years. 2 years in the making, but at least.
A little less than 1 year.
Mm-hmm. But are you open about it?
Not too text heavy, something that anyone can read. Kahit sino dyan, gagawin natin comics or whatsoever, or pwede rin siya coffee table, depende sa medium, pero at least
discretion nyo po, Mayor, kung gusto nyo siya
coffee table, pero syempre pag coffee table, gusto nga natin bigyan ng inspiration yung mga dyan sa lansangan.
Tapos Mayor, isa pa. I have this group of friends who want to help also donate yung mga ukay.
Bigay niyo sa amin. Madami kami.
Ako.
We have rocks. We have boys and girls now.
Yes.
So we have we'll be happy to receive.
Yes, sir.
Any help? Ang pulubi hindi nakakapamili.
Opo, exactly.
Kaya ako, pag may nagbibigay siya ako, walang tangi. Ganun lagi ang
sabi. Kasi kung pwedeng mag... Kasi they need...
Kaya siray pa rin yun. Kaya may pugoso pa rin.
Yeah.
So, basta anything na ibibigay sa amin, we're willing to accept. Ito nga, 7 years.
Ay,
ang
galing, pwede mo ba mag-ibigay?
Pramali pa yan.
Galing yan?
Alokokan.
Tutulungan rin.
Parang ano na, third collection
ha. Tawag sa iyo.
Halika, mapicture tayo. I have to go to recall this. How old is it, 7?
7:40 po.
Settle. Ito po, magic in the grade 5.
Okay, ma'am. God first po tayo.
God first.
I want to... Thank you.
Thank you very much.